2068 is one of the rarest of the John James Audubon prints, the American Flamingo. It's in great condition. We had a new acid-free French rule mat put on it in a Hogarth style frame, and one of the very rarest of the Audubon bird specimens that people collect. It's estimated 10 to 15,000. We have a lot of other great Audubon quadrupeds, the animal series, and a lot of other wonderful hand-colored engravings of birds in the sale.